for the Hornets. Teo Maledon and Nick Richards now into the game. So the only starter remaining in the game for the Hornets is Hayward. Mitchell, that's a high arcing three. Wow. Window it in. That's eight for McDaniels.
He is really playing with confidence. Put his body right into the rookie that time.
Great move by Mitchell. Crossed over Maledon. They call it off night for what he does defensively. Trey Lyles, a steal, spits it ahead to Mitchell.
Wow, good play, Trey Lyles.
Book Knight taking it to Lyles. Right in front of the Kings bench. DJ did a good job of walling up Malik Monk. Sabonis. Extra pass, Mitchell. Same exact shot he had a moment.
One game since he's been back, or just one?
Just one.
Okay.
Easy about you.
8-point lead for the Hornets. Deflected pass out to Herter. Mitchell, a moon ball. Man, he's shooting a good ball. Quarter. Instead, it's Davion Mitchell. And Dennis Smith needs to be careful. Mitchell was thinking about bouncing the ball off his backside. Here's Mitchell, long two. Shooting a great ball. Murray steps inside the arc. Mitchell. Man. Jalen McDaniels.
What a find by Plumlee. To spin and find McDaniels in the corner with a perfect pass.
Mitchell! Oh, my goodness! Don't want to foul. Tipped. Loose! Hornets have it! Mitchell from behind. Plumlee had no idea.
Wasted a lot of clock.
Get underneath the 24-second shot clock mark.
Yeah, let's stop right here.
Mitchell! That is huge. What?